I don't know which one to feel bad for. Oh, that's funny as hell. Can I go back in there? It would have been funny if I was able to get back in there. What's that over there? I don't like how it doesn't show you a direction here. Look at that. I don't even know where I am. Okay, let's go finish. That I was here for. Is that all this area was for? I guess so. No, I'm not doing that one. I want to go do this one.
I can feel my goddamn ass cheeks cooking.
Oh, shut up! He'll be here!
You think he figured out you wrote those letters?
Shut up! I hear something.
I was asked to give you these. But they're not real, are they? The letters from his daughter. How long's she been dead?
Shit, he heard you, you idiot! Take him out!
Okay, now I'm just pissed.
Thank you.
Oh no. I like my last back. I know, why is that on? Oh. I died. Uh-huh. I have to redo this whole... Oh my god. Game really needs to know about the checkpoint. Like, seriously. Let's pick up Emma and then. Wasn't a leader? I need ammo.
And let's see what happens.
I always thought the most brutal truth was better than the sweetest lie. And then they told me what happened to my family. Sure, I fucking lied and I stole. But in the end, I was doing a service. Take it. It's from her. It's one of my better ones.
So you're gonna go lie to him, or are you gonna tell him the truth?
I would tell him the truth. She really knew how to play his heartstrings. What do I tell the old man?
The truth. A little white lie, but tell him the truth that when you got there, found out that she passed away. Something like that. Do I have anything that I can upgrade? No, I don't. So, okay. Now, we could do the main quest start. But the main quest is in this area, right? Yeah, it's not in this area. Well, damn. So he's not that way, but I know he's that way. So should I go? Huh. Guess I'm gonna go search for him and then go from there. I really need to get good at this. That's here because I'm not going to.
Seems this zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
The area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around and digging up whatever scrap they can find.
Here.
I don't know if I have to see this first, right?
Well, this should be interesting.
Is that Seth?
Might as well put my skills to good use.
Oh. Place this first. I think I'm not allowed to. Alright, let's go do this bounty real quick. It's right here, let's just do it. Get it over and done with. Yeah,
Ruggio will want to hear the end of your story.
Straight execution. Please tell me I can just go back this way. I'm hoping I can because I'm gonna go all the way around again. Let's pick up some ammo. Yeah, I can. Whew! Now let's see if it will let me place the flag. I'm not gonna look though. If I stand a distance away from it, I don't know, it's not gonna allow me to.
I will slam you!
I know you don't care right now, but I owe you one for helping you with Chana.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I
Kurma. You two with this shit. me a break.
So, I don't know what that is, but it won't let me place these flags down. Finally find him.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You're lying!
I saw him. He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front! Time you made good on our deal.
Damn, how's Seth dead? I thought he was impossible to kill. Well, time to upgrade my class real quick. Do 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 do.